facing Minecraft lag, we have you covered. Here are 5 solutions that will solve the Minecraft lag issue for you. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First of all, close any unnecessary programs running in the background. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Click on the Startup tab. Right-click on the unnecessary programs one by one and click on Disable. After disabling all the unnecessary programs, go to the Process tab. Right-click on any unnecessary processes and select End Task. Method 2. Next, you can set Minecraft to high performance. Click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Click on the Gaming tab. Next, click on Xbox Game Bar and turn it off. Click on Game Mode and check that it is turned on. Next, click on Graphics. Scroll down to find Minecraft.exe file. If you don't find it, click on the Browser button. Go to the Game Installation folder and add the .exe file from there. Select the added game and click on Options. Set the graphics preference to High Performance. Save the changes. Method 3. Next, you can delete the temporary files. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type Temp and press Enter. Select all the files by pressing Ctrl plus A and hit the Delete button. Again, open Run and type %10% and hit Enter. Press Ctrl plus A to select all the files and press the Delete button. If you fail to delete all the files, then skip them. Open Run again and type Prefetch and press Enter. Select all the files and delete them. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is tweak in-game settings. Open Minecraft and click on Options. Set FOV to Normal. Next, click on the Video Settings. Set the screen resolution to the native monitor resolution. Set Biome Blend to Off. Set Graphics to Fast. Set the render distance between 3 to 8 chunks. Next, set the maximum frame rate to 60 FPS and turn the smooth lighting off. Set Cloud off and turn Entity Shadows off. Turn off the distortion effects. Set Entity Distance to 50%. Also turn off the FOV effects. Click on Done and again on the Done button to save the changes. Method 5. Next, make sure your Windows is up to date. Type Windows Update in the Windows search box and click on the first option. Click on Check for Updates. Download and install any pending updates. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.